Hi children, welcome you all to the session. Today we are going to continue the exercise which we have taught in the last session. From sixth problem we are going to start today children, which is related to international system, expanded form, short form and international system number names and how to write the numerals from the number names that we are going to discuss today. Okay.
Today, students, we are going to deal with sixth problem. Express in expanded form. Already I taught you what is meant by expanded form in previous classes. Again, we are going to deal with exercise problem. In that A problem, we are going to do it. Okay, see, listen. So, first expanded form means we have to split it and we have to write it. That is our expanded form. Okay, so listen. 5. After 5, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 zeros you will put. Okay? Plus, after that 5, 4. 4 after that, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 zeros. Plus, after that 2, you can write here. 2 after that 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus 7, 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus after that 3, 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus 0, you will write 0 as such. After 0, 5. After 5, 1, 2 digits are there. So 2 zeros. Plus 6. 0 plus 0. This is how you will expand it. Listen, first I am taking first digit. After that, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 zeros plus then 4, then 7 zeros plus then 2, 6 zeros plus 7, 5 zeros plus 3, 4 zeros plus 0. Plus 5, 2 zeros. Plus 6, 1 0. Plus 0. Understood how to write the expanded form? Here we are going to deal with B question. Your C and D question is your homework. Okay? So now we are going to write the expanded form as we done before. Listen, first is 1. After that, how many digits you will put zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 zeros you will put. Okay. Plus. After that, 2. Then, 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 7 zeros you will put it. Plus. After that, 3. 3, 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus. After that, 4. After that, 5 zeros. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus 5, 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus 6, 1, 2, 3. Plus 7, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next, here, sorry, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 6, 1, 2, 3. Plus 7, 1, 2. Plus 8, 0. Plus 9. Listen. 1, then I wrote 8 zeros. Plus 2, 7 zeros. Plus 3, 6 zeros. Plus 4, 5 zeros. 5, 4 zeros. 6, 3 zeros. 7, 2 zeros. 8, 1 zero. Plus 9. Understood the expanded form? Next is your 7th question. Please check page number 13 for these questions, children. What is the question is express in short form. So, you have to express this in short form or standard form. Okay? Standard form means what? It is actually enlarged thing. We are going to write it in the very short thing. Okay? So, now listen. This is actually 30 crore. Okay? 30 crore means 10 crore place value is there. Right, so 30 crore means you write 3. After that, 1 crore place value it should be. So it is 6 crore. So after that 30 crore, then 6 crore. Correct? Because after 30 crore, 6 crore will come. Because this is 10 crore place value, this is crore place value. After 10 crore, crore will come. So 36. After that, how 10 lakh place value should come. Here it is 50 lakh. So it is coming. So after 6, you will write 5. Next, after 10 lakh place value, what place value we need? 1 lakh place value we want. So 1 lakh it is given, so I will write as H. Correct? So because it is 50 lakh, then 1 lakh. So 50 lakh comes in 10 lakh place value. 1 lakh come in 1 lakh place value. After 1 lakh, 10,000 should be. Here 40,000. So it comes in 10,000 place value. So I am writing 4. After 10,000 place value, 1,000 place value should come. Here 2,000 is there. So it is coming up. So I wrote 2. After 1,000 place value, 100 place value should have. So this is 600. So it is coming up. So I wrote 6. After 100, 10th place value should be there. I wrote 50. So it is 10th place. So I wrote 5. Then 1st place is there. I wrote 9. Okay. Listen. Here 10 crore place value is there. So I wrote 3. After that 1 crore place value is there. So I wrote 6 as such. Then 10 lakh is there. So I wrote 5. After that 1 lakh is there, I wrote 1. After that 10,000 place values is there, I wrote 4. Then 1,000 place values there, I wrote 2. Then 100 place values there, so wrote 6. Then 10th place values there, I wrote 5. Then 1st place values there, I wrote 9. So if anything is not there, you will put 0 instead of this. So I am putting like this, listen, comma. So here answer is 36 crore, 51 lakh, 42,659. Understood? If anything is missing, you will put zeros. But here nothing are missing, so I wrote the number as such. Understood? This is your B question. Last question is your A question. And this is your B question. And C question is your homework. Okay, C question is your homework. Listen to the B question. Now, 7, 10 crore. So I am writing 7. Okay, after 10 crore, what position it should have? Crore. Crore is there, so 6 crore. So I am writing 6. After crore, 10 lakh should be there. So 10 lakh is there, so 8, 10 lakh. After 10 lakh, lakh should be there. So 3 lakh. After lakh, 10,000 should be there. So 5, 10,000, so I wrote 5. After 10,000, 1,000 should be there. It is there. So 7,000. After 1,000, 100 place should be there. It is there. So I wrote 6. After 100 place, 10 should be there. It is already there. So I wrote 5. After 1s, after 10s, you should have 1s. So it is there. So I wrote 3. So I can put comma like this. So listen to this problem. 10 crore portion. So I wrote 7. After that crore, wrote 6. Then 10 lakh, 8 I wrote. Lakh, 3 I wrote. 10,000, 5 I wrote. 1,000, 7 I wrote. 100, 6 I wrote. 10s, 5 I wrote. 1s, 3 I wrote. Okay. So 76 crore, 83 lakh, 57,653 is the short form for this question. Understood? Next is your write 8th question. Write the number names using international system of numeration. Till now we were dealing with Indian system of numeration. Now we are going to deal with international system of numerations. Okay, so we have to write the number names for this numeral. Okay, so before going to write the number name, what you will write? You will write the place value for this number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million. Correct? This is how you will write for international system. Now can we write the number name for that? Yes. So here first is 9 million. Then 682,000. Correct? 82,000. Then 340. Okay, listen. First, before the, writing the number name, we should write the place value above that number, like 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million. So here 9 million. I wrote 682,340. Understood? So the same thing we are going to do. Before writing the number name, what you are going to write? You are going to write the place value. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Understood how to write it? So now I am going to write the number name for this question. So here 70 million. Correct? 70 million. After that 707,000. Correct? 707,000. 707,007. Because 100 place is no value, 10th place also no value, so I am going to write 7. So listen, 70 million. Okay? Then 707,000. Because in 1000 place it is not there. So 707,007. Understood how I have written? Because 100 place and 1000 place there is no value. Okay? C question also the same thing I have going to do it. First, I am going to write the place value 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Okay? This thing, if you write correctly, you can write the number names very easily. Okay? So, I am going to start. 27 million. Correct? 27 million. 27 million. 500,000. Okay? 500,000. 231. Okay? Listen. 27 million. 500,000. 231. You are not supposed to put commas in the number names, children. It is wrong. Only when you are writing this numbers or numerals, you are going to put comma like this. Here, you should not put commas in between the words. Okay, understood? Oh, D question. Okay? Now, I am going to start. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Okay? I'm going to start writing this number names. D question, children. See, listen. 90 million. Correct? 19 million. 888,000. Because 888,000. 888. Okay, 888. Okay, listen. 19,888,888 is your answer. Listen, your D and EF question. Sorry, E and F question is your homework. Because I have taught you A, B, C, D questions. E and F is your homework questions. Okay? This is your ninth question. Okay? Here, write the numerals using the international system of numeration. So, here what they have given? They have given the number name. We have to write the numbers or numerals. Using what system? International system of numeration. Okay, now listen. First question A. 99 million. Okay, 99 million. Only that is given as a word. So, what I will write? 99 million. Remaining all? 100,000 zero. 10,000 zero. 1,000 zero. Then after that, 100 zero. 10s place zero. 1,000s place zero. Okay? So, 99 million is this answer. Listen 1 minute. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So 99 million is the numeral for this 99 million word problem. Okay. Next, B question. 600, 5 million. Okay. 605. So how you will write? 600, 5 million. Correct? So you can put comma right now. After million, what it should be there? 100,000 should be there. What it is given? 6,000. So, 006. This is 100,000. This is 10,000. This is 6,000. Okay. Next, 602. 602. Can we write like this? So, 605 million, 6,000, 602. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So it is already in thousand place. So 6,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. So 605, 005, 602. Next, your C and D question is your homework, children. I hope you understood this. Numerals, how to write from the number names. Okay.
Today's session we have discussed from 6th problem till 9th problem, okay, which is related to expanded form, standard form, then about writing the number names using international system of numeration, then how to write the numerals from this number name, and I gave you few problems as homework. I hope you all understood my teaching. Thank you, children.